Greetings, family. What a great blessing to connect with you once again. And I believe that this video finds you well by the special grace of the living God. People of the Most High God, today I'm going to speak on the topic that is, yes, you heard God correctly. People of the Most High God, every day God speaks to us. Sometimes He invites us to draw closer to Him, for Him to reveal Himself, to reveal His character, and to reveal His direction. Other times He will invite us to draw closer to Him so that we can participate in His purposes. Still other times He still just wants us to draw closer to Him so that He can keep on reminding us that He loves us. So when you hear God, there are different areas in which God will be addressing either your own personal life, either just reassuring you of something, or either concerning your destiny. Now, people of God, if we look at Jeremiah 29 verse 13, the Bible says, "You will seek me and you will find me. You will seek me with all your heart. You will seek me and find me when you seek me with all your heart." So for us to be able to find God, we don't just have seek Him with half heart. Seeking Him, our devotion, being completely on Him, seeking Him with all our hearts. Now, how do you know, people of God, that God has spoken to you, or it is God who is speaking to you? It's when you try and ask yourself the following questions. Because, of course, when we seek Him, we will find Him. When we seek Him with all our hearts, we are going to hear Him. We are going to hear Him speak to us. We are going to hear Him deliver messages to us. We are going to hear Him giving us certain reassurances. We are going to hear Him direct us. So, number one, you need to ask yourself, does what I'm hearing right now line up with Scripture? So what you need to check is that from what you've heard, connected to the Word of God, does it align? Because God will never speak to us or let us do something that is contrary with His Word. And God will never get us into something that is not part of our destiny. So whatever that God will be speaking will be aligning with what He has created us to be, with where He has created us to go. And also it will be something that will be confirming His will as it has been stated in His Word. So as we hear God, it all has to confirm with, is this lining up with Scripture? So it is important that as children of God, we encourage ourselves to get that journal, to start writing down personal messages and begin to read God's Word. Sometimes you would have read the Scripture, written it down, and maybe you are sitting alone and God tells you something concerning your own personal life. Then later, you don't have to be thinking, what Scripture was I reading? What Scripture did I just come across? No, everything will be connecting. And when God speaks to us, sometimes it is progressive. Today He might begin by saying this. Tomorrow He might be saying that. So you need to make sure that you keep up with what God will be communicating with you daily or weekly or whatever the case may be. And secondly, you need to ask yourself, is what I'm hearing consistent with God's character? Now, we need to know, people of God, that God's Word provides rich information regarding God's character. Just as God always speaks in accordance with His Word, He speaks in accordance with His character. God will not say something that is inconsistent with who He is. The longer we know Him and the more we know Him personally, we experience Him through His Word, and we get to know His character. So whatever that we will be hearing will also connect to the character of God. Is this aligning with His character? Number three, you need to ask yourself, is what I'm hearing confirming what I've heard through my quiet times? what I've heard through the messages received in church, through sermons, is what I'm hearing confirming what I've heard, maybe as I've connected to this video or whatever the case may be. When God speaks to a when God speaks concerning a particular issue, you cannot escape it. Around every corner, you will begin to hear. It can be confirmed through a sermon. It can be confirmed through a video, maybe even here, or a friend can confirm it. It will be somehow being repeated. And you'll find that many a times when God speaks, there will always be a confirmation of that word. So what does this mean? That around every corner, there's a sermon or there's a Bible session or there's a speaker speaking on that particular topic. Maybe God is speaking to you about grace, about mercy. Maybe God is speaking you about faith, to you about faith, or whatever the case may be, or concerning a step that you need to take. Then you will realize you will also get a confirmation, which means you will keep on hearing that very word. As you also spend time with the Lord, you listen to the voice and then also looking for that word to be confirmed. It's very much important to receive confirmation from, I must say, a trusted source inspired by God. And number four is what I'm hearing beyond me. People of God, God is bigger than us. God is greater. Our thoughts for us are beyond what we are thinking for ourselves. So many a times when God speaks or when God says something to us, God calls us to something that is bigger than us. God calls us to something that is greater, that we cannot do with our own strength, where we're going to need Him. God calls us to something that is beyond our ability in the natural, which means that we need to connect to Him. We need to know that it is through Him that we can achieve this. God calls us to something where you look at this and you say, this kind of business, but I've got no money right now. How can it happen? You look at your inabilities and you dwell in your insecurities. It should not happen that way. When God speaks like that, you need to begin to go into the Word of God. Look at those scriptures. I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. Greater is He that is within me. The mind of God, you know, the thoughts that God has towards me are greater thoughts, are bigger thoughts. And you understand that this is the plan of God. This is where God wants to take you. And you say, yes, definitely, this is God speaking. Because many a times when God speaks, it's not according to what we are thinking. It's not sometimes according to our level. He will go even beyond what you've been thinking. Even as He says, I will do above and beyond. What you've not thought about, that is what I will do, even as He says according to His word. So the Lord speaks and He takes you to a higher realm or a higher level with Him. And the last one is what I'm hearing pleasing God? Is what I'm hearing bringing glory to God? Those are the things that need to be asked. If this is ticked as yes, then definitely you heard God correctly. Because whatever that God communicates to us at the end of the day, it has to please Him. At the end of the day, it has to bring glory to His holy name. So every word has got to be tested. Now, people of God, thank you so much for tuning into this word, and I trust that you've been mightily blessed. I'd like you to go ahead right now, give this video a thumbs up, subscribe if you have not done so, and remain blessed in the Lord. See you when I come your way with my next video. Shalom to you.